Still not gonna do the maintenance until I really truly need to.
Where's he get off to? My dog ran off on me. He's my best friend in the world. And he's no ordinary dog either. He can talk like a person, and even his face looks human.
What?
Could have something to do with our troublemakers. If this guy's not just messing with us.
Okay, I'm looking for this dog.
Stay sharp. Something's here.
Who fucking saw me?
Is it camouflaged?
Is it a... I don't see it. There it is.
Moved.
Shit.
Don't let down your guard. Spectral vision of my intruders.
I think there's two of them. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, there's one. Fuck you all. I am in here. I'm going to use it. Are you the dog?
Eat up, pal. Tony.
You could spend a nice afternoon at this kind of park. Too bad.
Wow. I didn't think you'd spend your time off like that.
Time off? No such thing.
This one just seems like a normal dog.
Then leave it. Let's move. Sensing visitors. Violent ones. Keep your guard up.
Will do.
Where? Where do you send them? I don't see shit. Maybe I needed to, like...
There you go.
You better be grateful.
I think I need to... dog up there?
This is our lost dog.
Please, set me free! He's coming! I can feel it!
We'd better let him go. We can't just take him back.
Agreed.
What are you doing to my dog? Get your hands off him!
He's not a... Oh...
Where do they keep coming from? Guess we gotta do this.
I'm just gonna start attacking them from far away.
How's this?
Yeah. Gotta be close up and personal. Your brother isn't a dog, Comey.
Now watch and learn.
I finally feel free. I don't have to live as my brother's dog anymore.
What kind of person treats his own brother like a dog?
The opposite of one like you, trying to save your sister.
Well, I hope I'm at least better than that guy.
I need to deposit the spirits. Okay. Hide and go seek 3. This is because I think the next mission we're doing, it's literally going to be the end of the game. So, I kinda just wanna get all the side missions. I just was checking out the tree. I was not expecting to be defended.
Thank you.
saved the Kodama. Awesome.
I did not know that what we were doing.
And go.
I was just really checking out from... some tree that was, like, broken down. Why is there so... that's me. I'm gonna... yeah. Hurt them. So help me.
I bet there must be a lot of accidents here.
Hey, good catch. You're exactly right.
Yeah, I rode a motorcycle.
Oh yeah, the one you wrecked.
You wanna play some more? Oh, it's
Mister.
Yosuke. Let's forget it again.
Stick around longer this time.
We were really worried.
If the game's over, if you get caught.
Okay. Convenience store 7 bill. I bet it's right there. I bet it's right over there.
Kid is just really into hide and seek?
He's obsessed. Gotta be a reason. Let's find that convenience store.
Convenience store? Isn't this the right place? It's a convenience store.
7 floors, convenience store. Must be the place.
Okay, I was close to it.
The place?
I think it wants us to get to the...
but there's just 7 outside. Look at the buttons.
Weird.
I guess we're going to the 8th floor. Spooky.
This must be a special hideout.
Definitely qualifies as hard to reach.
Must have been his way of telling us about this place.
Now to track down the cause of those disappearances.
There's a platform. That it's in this cave. No. I bet we're gonna be using this. This hut? Found you.
There you
are. You found me! I knew you could do it, mister.
Hey, don't you want to go home?
I'm great! I love it here. I can play hide and seek forever.
Kid, did you actually make this place?
Yeah, I did! Awesome, right? And now we're really looking like...
I think I know where he went.
We found the cause of these disappearances. And got more than we bargained for.
In that case, we'd better find him again.
Bet he's in that cave. But he's up in these trees. Only one left.
This isn't a game for us.
Okay. Gotta look in the tree, apparently. Cause he likes to hide in the trees. My ass, I would have hide all the way back over here too. Where is this boy?
Again?
See, I think he's gonna go this way.
Typically stick to the same few hideouts. Maybe we should check where we found him before.
Now what in the world am I doing in a place like this?
Remember the roof being broken. Maybe we can get in from above.
Listen, Yosuke. No more hide and seek.
You gotta let everyone go home now, understand? Or else, there'll be no more hide and seek ever.
I guess everyone would want to go home soon now. If I go home, I'll just gonna have to hide there, too.
So, you don't want to go home?
No. Because if Mom or Dad see me, they'll punish me.
Don't worry.
Oh.
We're gonna send you somewhere else. Somewhere safer and happier than home.
Thanks for playing with me. Bye!
Oh, that was sweet and sad. I don't blame you, homie.
You think he's doing okay now?
Hope so.
Same. I wish he'd had a better life, though.
Seen it too often. Good kid. Rotten parents.
Look like this will be the very last. Oh, no, we actually. Let's go do this one. And then we'll make that one the last. Like that one will be our last one of our side missions.
Them in our sights.
I've been doing this for a while. Going this way.
Do you hear Azashikiwanashi? It has to be in a house somewhere. Just have to find it. We're close. The Azashikiwanashi must be in a house nearby.
I guess it's this house?
Izashi Kiwarashi must be in this house.
The lady said it'll appear if we put some Shio Senbei in a blue dish.
There it is.
I hear the voice.
Sorry, but we need to borrow your power.
We'll take good care of it. What's that?
Look like we got this one done. Now we can go back to doing our trying to get to the side mission. Oh, I forgot to be.
Something's coming.
Oh, not this bitch. Purge? Can I purge? Oh my god, I can do that pretty fast. Awesome. You. And I see a little marionette bitch. Ooh. I really hate
there, kid.
This one, let me get everything I need. It's gonna be a continuous battle.
Okay. More red cherry blossoms. Trees corrupted.
Where are we coming from? You marinate guys first, because no one needs you. Oh, I thought you were get out of my homie. Marinette bitch. Marinette, marinette. Oh, the hanging bitch is here too. Eat water, bitch. Eat water. Oh, there we go. What the? Gonna die? Thank you. Okay, hold on. No, no, not them. Anyone but them. Anyone but them. Really, not them. Please, not them. I hate them with a passion. Bam, bitch. We got this.
That's a sight to behold. Wow.
It is.
I wish I could show this to Mari.
There you go. All three. Where's the phone booth? We have done, okay. But I am gonna end it right here, guys. I'll see you guys the next one. Keep the neck up friendly.